playing two today, 8-4 Bath leads. Top of the fourth inning. This is game one. Tanner Stippage looks at that pitch for a strike. Brent Wilson running. Throw to second. Goes into center field. That allows Braden Goodwin to score. And Brent Wilson is all the way up to third. Stippage still in the box. Goes down on strikes. But the ball rolls to the backstop. Wilson comes in to score on the pass ball strikeout. Bath lead cut to two. Then a wild pitch allows Travis Wireman up to second base. Tying run now at the plate. But Ryan Gossard ends the Mustangs rally with a strikeout. 8-6. Headed to the bottom of the fourth. Cam Jenkins at the plate. Hits a chopper. Second baseman Eric Neely scoops it up, throws over to first. That's the first out. Then Chase Clark steps into the batter's box, rips this pitch to right field, goes over the outfielder's head all the way to the wall. Clark turns on the jets and lands on third with a triple, but he would be stranded there. Bath holds on to win game one, 8-7. They also take game two. Final score, 6-0.